is announcing the arrival of former Deputy Speaker of the Federal House of Representatives, Honorable Chibudom Uche. He is coming to pay homage to Igbo Bunike, Honorable Chibudom Uche from River State. He has arrived with his entourage. That's Ojeri Igbo, Senator NDOP Ojeri Igbo Ndigbo, announcing his arrival at your father's ground. And then Honorable Deputy Speaker of the Federal House of Representatives. Chibudom Uche and NDOP
Chief Honorable Chibudom Uche, you're welcome. Ebenezer Obunike, Distinguished Senator of the Federal Republic, OON, the man of the people. I can also see, is COON, sorry, Chidon Esamakbe is in the house also. Chidon Esamakbe, you're welcome. We love you, you're welcome to Obunike, the Cape City, the only town that have cave in Anambra in Nigerian Republic. You're welcome, Chief Asamebe. I told you that who is in Nigeria will be here. The powerful civilians, the shakers, the powerful people. The seat of government must move from Oka, from Abuja to Obunike today. Because of these 40 years on the throne of a wonderful man, Chief Ositadimu Menya, you were Ezekiel Ramo Obunike. Ezekiel Ibia, Ezekiel Orachikola Akawenya,